today we are going to create this simple 3D model in SolidWorks 2016 with the help of 2D drawings. So here we will learn how to use extruded boss base and extrude cut command to create this simple model, and we will utilize fillet command also. I hope you like it. So let's start to create this simple model. This is good example for the beginners. Now let me go to file, new, and choose your part. Okay, now this is SolidWorks interface. Here I'll change the background plain white, whatever you like to keep. From here you can choose whatever background do you like. Now this is our main drawing, so let's start to create this one. Now this is upper one is top view, front view, and this is side view. So we will start with top view. You will see 80 by 40 rectangle, and front view you will see the thickness 10 millimeter. Then this corner radius you will see 10 millimeter. So we will make this one first. Now let's go to choose extruded boss base. Here we need to choose which plane we are going to take first. So I'll start with top plane. Now here we will click here center rectangle, so that we can start from origin point. See, right click, select smart dimension 80 by 40 millimeter. That's it. Now simply exit. Now once you go to exit, it will ask you how much do you like to extrude. So that is 10 millimeter only. We will see here it's 10 millimeter in direction 1. Keep end condition blind. Okay, that's it. Now let me choose here fillet. Now corner rectangle, it's corner radius, it's 10 millimeter. If you click the corner radius, it will ask you choose all or four corners, but we don't want to keep, we want to keep only two. So click this two edges, and here we choose kept constant size fillet, and click here symmetric. Okay, now the next thing we will make this center part. You will see this center part, this 40 millimeter wide and 20 millimeter above from the upper surface, and here one circle R15. So we will create this one, then later we will make this wall. See this wall thickness 10 millimeter and height same, and corner radius here 8 millimeter. So let's make these two things. Now I'll select backside, sketch normal. Now here we will create. So what we will do, corner rectangle, and I'll draw a rectangle. Millimeter 40 millimeter. That's it. Now select the center point, hold shift key and origin point, vertical relation. Now it is in center position. Either you can draw circle from here. See, this radius 15 means diameter 30 millimeter. Now it's time to trim unnecessary lines. So you will see here trim entities, click and click here power trim. Just press your left mouse key and drag. See, okay. Now create some relation so that it will not, it is already collinear. Okay, again let me define this 15. Okay, then center point, choose this center point and origin point vertical. If you are not able to find, click here fully defined sketch, calculate. Now it is fully defined. Okay, that's it. Extrude. Now we want to extrude up to 35 millimeter, but this is going reverse direction. So just simply click here reverse direction, so it will come forward. Even you can move by your cursor also. So 35 millimeter. Keep result merge so that this will be one body. If you uncheck, you will get two bodies. So we want to keep here one. Okay. Now that's it. Now again I'll go to the same sketch normal. Even in one sketch also we can make the same thing. That's not the big deal. Corner rectangle.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना उसको हिट करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
नाउ लेट्स मेक 1, 2 and 3 कोलिनियर. दैट्स इट. नाउ सिलेक्ट दिस लाइन एंड दिस लाइन. कोलिनियर रिलेशन. नाउ इट इज collinear relation. Now it is fully defined sketch. You can extrude 10 millimeter. It is going backside. Just click reverse and make it forward. Okay, that's it. Now this corner radius R8. Okay, this radius 8 millimeter and inside there is a circle and that is diameter 8 millimeter. So we will make this holes and bottom also there is hole and this hole is 10 millimeter. No, this hole also 8 millimeter, but this is the center of this fillet. Now you can directly choose fillet, click 8 millimeter and I'll choose this corner and this corner. Okay, select the same surface or plane, sketch normal. Now let me draw circles. You will find, if you keep your cursor here, you will find the center point. See, I'll move circle here, I'll find a center point. Now this define this diameter 8 millimeter. Right click, select. Now select both the circles and create one relation. Select one by one. Hold shift key and equal. See, this drawing is fully defined. Extruded cut. Now here either you can keep blind and whatever thickness you want to choose, or even you can select here through all, and you have one more there are many options. Next, even up to surface. If you choose up to surface, select back surface. See, it's going to cut up to this surface. Okay. Oh, that's it. Select bottom face, sketch normal. Now the same circle we need to make here.
और नीचे जो वो subscribe का button है ना, उसको hit करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो subscribe.
Now select both the circles, equal relation, smart dimension. And this diameter 8 millimeter. Let's confirm once again. Okay, this diameter 8 millimeter. Okay, let me choose your extruded cut and I'll keep this time end condition through all. Okay. See, this is how we created a simple 3D object, 3D model in SolidWorks with the help of 2D drawing. Even if we like to change the color, real view graphics, here we have multiple number of choices in appearance. Either you can apply plastic gray, blue plastic. See, it looks nice. Even if you like to go metal steel, polished steel, this is carbon steel, but that's better go to one kind of plastic. Or even you can apply here solid. Oh, that's also look nice. This is I like. So this is the simple tutorial for the beginners, those who want to learn SolidWorks. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.
रुक जा, खित जा रही है।
छोड़ दे मन्ने, मैं भाई की वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करके आऊं।
अरे सुन तो, चैनल लो भी सब्सक्राइब कर दियो, वरना रात को खाना नहीं देने की तुझे।
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो। कहानी खत्म। देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब।
वीडियो में आगे बढ़ने से पहले मैं आपको बता दूं कि इंडिया के इस फर्स्ट फ्री एजुकेशनल चैनल पर हम डेली आपके लिए लाते हैं गवर्नमेंट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, जॉब फेयर इन्फॉर्मेशन, प्राइवेट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन वीडियोस, एजुकेशनल वीडियोस, पीपीएम कैड सीएई कैम सॉफ्टवेयर की वीडियोस, वो भी
फ्री।
जी हाँ, आपने सही सुना, फ्री में ही लाते हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हैं तो सब्सक्राइब बटन को प्रेस करके चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल को भी प्रेस करके नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर लें, ताकि हमारी हर वीडियो आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंच सके। और इस वीडियो को एक लाइक तो बनता ही है, तो जल्दी से लाइक बटन को प्रेस कीजिए और शेयर का बटन प्रेस करके अपने सभी फ्रेंड्स को शेयर जरूर करें, ताकि जिनको भी इस वीडियो और चैनल की जरूरत है उनके पास यह इन्फॉर्मेशन इजीली पहुंच सके। अगर आपका कोई सवाल या सुझाव हो तो नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर लिखें, ताकि आपके सवाल और सुझाव हम तक इजीली पहुंच सके। तो इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। फिलहाल इस वीडियो में इतना ही। जल्द ही मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में कुछ न्यू अपडेट के साथ। तब तक बने रहिए हमारे साथ।